Hello friends, today we will discuss about the topic. The topic is skills needed for the marketing job or specialization. So before starting this video, this topic, I would like to just clear you what is the objective of marketing. Most of the people, they get confused in the marketing and selling. So I just recommended you guys, I have uploaded in my video, that is the difference between the marketing and selling. First, you must watch that, okay? When you will watch that video, you will have a clear concept about that. What is the difference between marketing and selling? So here, I just only described that. What is the marketing? To make the identity of the product and works on pull concept. Means, in marketing, we only introduce about our product and services, its features, its quality. We never work on that selling. We only introduce about our the product. And by the introduction, we just make the identity of our product in the mind of our customers or consumers. Okay, so let's start our session. If you are planning for the marketing job, if you are planning for the marketing specialization, so should you go or not? First, we have to discuss about that. So I am sure after watching this video, you will be able to take decision, are you able for the marketing job or not? Okay, I have already, there is mentioned another videos that is for the HR profile, for the IT profile. So you can go for any field. Here, right now, I just made this video on the marketing job profile. So here we will discuss, we'll know about that what kind of the quality should present in a marketing persons, the person who is going for the marketing field. So let's start our session, guys. For the marketing field, for the marketing job profile, for the marketing specialization, first you should analyze in yourself such kind of the qualities. These are the key skills which should present that person who is going in marketing field or that person who is going to specialize in marketing. Clear? So let's start. I'm just going to elaborate each things in a detail. Okay? Let's start with the presentation. As I told you, that is the first impression, the last impression. Same thing is that, okay, as a marketing executive, a representative, it is his responsibility that he represents his product or services in a very good way. Until he represents his product and services in a good way, nobody will get convinced. Okay, so in presentation, what the things doesn't matter, these all things means he should have a good knowledge about the product and services, whatever he is going to just introduce. Second thing is that he should be very energetic, with full of energy, full of doors, he should just represent his product and services, and himself also, that is herself. Next, he should be very attractive personality. He should be an optimistic person. He should never disappoint with any failures. He should have a patience. Sometimes he will go or she will go to meet customer or consumer. Okay, so at that time, maybe possible that person, he is busy. He will not be able to listen at same time and meantime. So he has to wait there. So at that time, the person should have patience to wait someone. Okay, he should not show his or he will not show his angerness. Next, convincing power. Definitely, to run the business, it's very important that the candidate who are correlated with that organization, they should have a convincing power. And yes, it is allowed with the marketing executive also. That is for the marketing executives, it's very important that he should have a convincing power. He should have such kind of a quality by which he can convince the person for his or her product. Now, that is a decision maker. According to situation, he can just take decision at the spot, because as you know, that is it's a very whole day you have to roam here and there. Maybe possible some time it happens, there's a critical situation will be over there. So you are not allowed to just make call to your seniors. It is your responsibility that make the decision, right decision. So you should have that decision making capacity. Quick learner, according to the situation, you should know about that. You should have a quality of the learning that is according to the situation, learn the things. Okay. Now leadership quality, you have to just cooperate to your team. You have to just lead your juniors also. You have to lead your all the people who are just surrounded with you, that is. Okay. So you have to lead your all colleague. You have to lead your all juniors also. Always motivate them, never discourage them. Such kind of quality, if you have, it means you have a leadership quality. A leader, what is the responsibility of a leader? Always motivate to their followers or whatever the thing, whatever the person who are under working in. Never get them disappoint. Okay, try to just motivate for the best work. Okay, if they did any mistakes, so never just anger with them. Try to just make them understand. Okay, and try to just motivate for the best performance. So such kind of quality of the leadership. Okay, extrovert. For the marketers, it's very important that is, you know, for market candidate, they should be extrovert. Every day they have to meet different kind of people, unknown, strangers, persons. So if you are the extrovert person, then you can do such kind of things. You can meet a stranger with the full of happiness. Okay, you should be friendly in nature. Then optimistic, as I told you, that is, you should never be disappointed with any negative situation. Energetic, always show your energy with your clients. Okay, never show that you are totally tired. Okay, you should not allow that. And the person who would like to travel here and there, this it is a good job, it is a good profile for them, because it is the job of 24/7 for the traveling. Now attractive personality, definitely in which situation you are, every time you should be very, look like very attractive, very energetic, with full of passion, enthusiastic person. Okay, adaptability, you should go sometime you have to go in a rural area, sometime you have to go in urban area, sometime you have to go in a metro area. So you should sometime you have to go for the rickshaw, auto, train, bus, flight, whatever the things. So according to situation, that is, you should, it should be your quality that you should adopt any situations very easily. You should have a good communication skills, communication sense. Sometimes you have to go for it. It is depend upon your quality. That is, you should represent your product to the a good industrialist. Maybe possible he knows only English, so you have to represent your English language. Sometimes you have to go for the Hindi. Sometimes you have to go for the local language. Sometimes suppose that if you are going for the any other south. So you should know about the that's local language. So, and it is depend upon that is a quick learner. Means according to situation, you should know about that. Yeah, what should I do here then? Okay, so on one hand you take decision, on the other hand you have to be a quick learner. Means according to situation, just learn the things. How can I just update myself? So it is a part of the communication. Is by a single communication, by a single way of the expanding. Suppose that you are if you are expert in a single language, so it's very it can't possible that you will go in every area, because the marketing job, you have to go in the south, you have to go in the west, you have to go in the east. So you should know about that local area, because with everyone you can't speak Hindi. With everyone, you can't speak English. With everyone, you can't speak that local language. Different people have different kinds of language. Okay, so according to this people, you have to choose your language. So it will depend upon the decision making. Then friendly nature. Friendly nature, that is, you should be very friendly nature. Never wait for that the person will come, then he will ask me or query me, then I will let him know. It should be your quality that you should approach to people, any stranger. Go make the friendship with him. As your criteria, your area will be extended. It should be your quality that you just make the everyone friends. As your friendship will circle will be grown, definitely the chances of the customer ratio will be also grow. So you should have the friendly nature. Meet with people, very good of them, with full of happiness. Knowledge, you should have a great knowledge about the theoretical part also, that is. And the best part is that you should always having such kind of this face. Since morning till night, with whom will you meet? You should always that is. Never show your that is. Suppose that if you are showing like that, it means what? You are not showing your personality in negative way. You are showing your organizations. So when the person going to represent his or her company, his product, it means he is not representing him or herself. They are representing that company. So it's very important for any marketing executives that they should be always be energetic, be attractive, be versatile, friendly in nature. According to situation can change language. According to situation can change media also there is, because when you go for the introduce your product, so you can introduce your product by the electronic media, print media, and the demonstration. Sometimes it happens, suppose you have to go in the rural area, so at that time English matter will not work over there. You have to use such kind of the local language over there. In the print media, in the verbal, written, whatever that you want to say. So that is a print media, that is a means what the sources of the print media. The print media sources that is a magazine, paper, that's flags, that's a board, that is a leaflets where you just mention your product and services. That is a written matter. If we talk about the electronic media, so digital, that is a way of them. Electronic media means where you use technology like that, radio, TV, internet, such kind of things by which you can also just introduce your product. And the one more thing is that a demonstration where you have to just go to demonstrate to your product, how does it work. So it is depend upon the that is a necessity, where it is necessary. So as the things is that, and it will happen when you have a such kind of quality, then according to situation you can take decision. So guys, if you are planning for the going in job, marketing job, you are most welcome. If you are going for the taking the specialization in marketing, most welcome. But first you match these qualities to your personality, your quality. These qualities are matching to your qualities or not? If it is not matching, suppose that something is lacking here. You have all qualities, but you don't have such kind of quality. So don't into that quick. Just try to just increase it. Try to learn that. How can I just improve that? Just improve that and enter. But one more thing is that when should you quit? It does also take matter. That is, when should you not go for this profile? When your interest does not match this profile. I have already told in other videos also that in HR profile, in the IT field also, always choose those profile where your interest match. If your interest does not match here, don't go there. It means you are not perfect for that. You can be perfect for another profile. Go for your that profile where your interest does match. If it match, just go for that. If it is match, so at that time if it is lacking, whatever the lacking, suppose that your my interest does match to this profile, but these two qualities I don't have, so at that time I should not just quit it. I should improve such kind of the quality and try to match these things. Once these quality match to your interest and match your quality, it means you are the perfect candidate for this marketing field. So it is request to everyone, that is the guys, please be aware at the time of choosing your job profile or the specialization, and because your single mistake can spoil your life. So please be aware of that at the time of choosing your specialization or job profile. Please match these qualities with yourself, and I wish to all you guys best way. That is a wish you all the best. Please be aware, stay at your home. And one more thing is that please like, share, comment on this videos. If can possible, definitely just do the subscribe. And guys, one more thing, if you have any confusion these all points, please you can give me the comments, the comment box. Okay, I will definitely reply you. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. Wish you all the best and take care.